aquaculture produces more fish for human consumption than all wild seafood catch. Just like people, fish need to consume omega-3 fatty acids found in fish oil. Healthier fish means healthier people. This is particularly true for salmon. In current aquaculture practice, algae is eaten by plankton, which are eaten by small fish, that are then caught and turned into fish oil for the salmon to eat. However, this process consumes 75% of the world's finite fish oil resources, and 50% of that amount is consumed by salmon aquaculture, which may become unsustainable as global population continues to grow. DSM and Evonik have found a better way. By providing the omega-3 fatty acids directly from natural marine algae, we no longer need to deplete the ocean for aquaculture. Marine algae are nature's source of the key ingredients of fish oil, namely EPA and DHA. This concentrated algae oil is the healthiest and most sustainable source of omega-3 fatty acids for salmon. People expect salmon to be a rich, safe, and reliable source of omega-3s to support our brain, heart, and eye health. Our technology will enable the global aquaculture industry to meet the increased demand for fish and grow sustainably. Introducing natural marine algae technology by DSM and Evonik.